I have returned for my next battle on Skyworld. Alright, so this time we got the green team of William Sandberg, taking on, or teaming up with Tom Ados to take on Deadvine and Rainbow. So the story behind William Sandberg and Tom Ados. They're best friends, and Tom Ados is a chef. Obviously, you can tell by his name, it's obviously a pun. And if you can't get what his name is, then seriously, you're lamer than shit. And shit is pretty lame. Deadvine's not doing too good. He's really not doing good. Hit with the baseball bat, but still didn't go anywhere. Rainbow almost got it. I thought Deadvine actually was going to get that extra life there. Ended up dying completely instead. And Tomatoes got it. Deadvine and Rainbow really aren't doing good. We're kind of sucking ditch sack. Well, that'll help them out a little bit. It's damaging the other two. Wow. Well, that's a big Deadvine. What an idiot. Interesting move. They're using the spring like that. Rainbow is definitely making them work for it though. And so that victory goes to William Sandberg and Tom Ados. That'll be it for that battle. And I'll see you later.